Tyler here from Alan Smith. Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Main game today, Germany against Spain. He's through, and the offside is given.
Okay.
well.
Defending is away, and the shot, and there it is, the goal.
they were patient in their build-up play, worked the ball, waited for the opening, created it, took it.
Yeah, and they just moved the ball across and they found the opening, they found the outlet, didn't they, and couldn't even take his chance.
Well, now it's 2-1. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Across Catton now. Now the cross really not developing into anything in the end. Now he's in here. And he's playing into the penalty area from here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's with Swain now again. Sergio Ramos makes the tackle. On his way and he's in on goal. Touched away by the goalkeeper. Busquets making a challenge here. It's Germany now taking over. Wide and Paul's and the assistant has raised the flag for offside. The substitutes have been warming up and maybe there's going to be some changes. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but this goes and it's there. That levels the match. Ability as well, and they suddenly pulled it out of the fire.
I don't think it was a miskick, I don't think he quite intended to go as close to the crossbar as he did, but he's got his goal, that's what matters.
Magnificent game, with this goal managing to level the scores again, and I don't know where we go from here. This is another accurate one from him. He's cut it out well. Changes for Spain. Tries to turn it in, but it's a terrific play and he's deserved his luck. He's got the ball now. That's a great chance. Look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. It's a great ball. Here's the clock. And it's put away to safety. He's coming through. Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Well, that would have been the chance. Probably win the game, but the flag went up and the referee is blown.
Such a decision to do, and she's the best. Inches in it. You got it going.
Okay. Oh, it has to. Oh, fine margins there. An offside has been given. And the referee has brought the regulation time to a close. Really, and the manager deciding to bring this player off to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. Really struck by the tackle. They'll be happy, the goalkeeper, if they come from that range all day long. Nicely done between the two of them. Great build-up, nearly in here. Trying to find an opening. I'm panicking. But he has a go. And the ball just skewing away wide of the target. Not good contact.
Yeah, sometimes when you hit it like that, Martin, it can creep into the corner. Not that time.
Okay. Into his feet. Okay. Brilliant opening. Super goal. It's another extra time goal. They really have taken this extra period by the scruff of his neck, Alan, haven't they? Made absolutely sure of their victory.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, Martin. They've been sorted the rules here in many ways. And it's going to be a comfortable victory, I think.
Sergio Ramos, able to come, and there is the final whistle. Well, the game was organised so that the players could get some action, get some sharpness back together, and they looked pretty sharp, they won.
Yeah, I think so, managed to hit the net a couple of times, and the strikers will be happy more than most.
I hope you've enjoyed this as much as we have, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We'll say our goodbyes now, and hope we get another game as good as this next time we all meet.